What's good? What's popping? What's happening? It's a secret stream. I've been playing this for a little bit. Just started it today. I was also watching March Madness, so that's why I didn't go live. But I was playing while the game was on anyway. Nice relaxing. I just got out the gym not too long ago. I'm trying to recover. So I worked on some muscles I normally don't work on. Adventure time. I'm trying to build up enough meter, enough levels so that I can at least be able to attempt the Lee May boss battle and have somewhat of a chance. I made it all the way to like the last little bit, but it gets wild. Now, well, actually, I got it on Bluetooth now, so it's a little different. I had to switch over to Bluetooth because I had it connected directly with the USB, and it would disconnect after every like completed match for some reason. So I can't say the same about this one yet. Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Yeah, I'm gonna die. Eight. All right. Survive.
I think I got it.
Fuck. Last second. I think I figured it out. Shit. I did better blocking. Damn, I should have called the stream two shots of the blunt later. Because this is some shit I would do after two shots of the blunt. But I wouldn't do that after working out. I'm not that cutthroat. At least not right now. Give me about a year or two. We'll talk. Tester might. So let's talk.
Test your might.
Whoa, I got. Oh, yeah, I saw it. Oh, I gotta get it within so it doesn't break the tables. It's got to have some sort of certain pressure point.
Test your might.
There we go. I can do that.
Excellent.
Oh shit. I need to go AV Club. Let's talk. Test your might, AV Club. Some cinematic. Story theme.
Fight.
Oh, it's lagging. Armor plating. Law forbid. Ooh. I like that one. Let's make us money first. I'm just chilling right now, to be honest with you. But wait. Ooh, what the fuck is that? I gotta do it the other way. What is a tiebreaker? Something new back here.
think I need it.
Test your might. Excellent.
It's a little easier than I expected. I think that's the point. That's the point. There's some hidden secrets in here. It's like some big secrets in here somewhere. I don't know where it's at, but it's in here somewhere.
Some secrets.
Fight.
There it is.
I was like, I can't land that.
Learning her brutalities too. It's not like I want to win every time with that
one-way ticket. How do I get that?
Oh, that was hard. Oh, that was tough. That was tough. That was disgusting. I know how to get that one now. This one combo I made, but I gotta land that second Scorpion cameo. It's gotta land perfect, but I'll be able to do it.
Future end.
The law puts Sindel's death at your feet.
One more alleged crime I won't be punished for.
We'll see it.
Now he just walks. He does that. He does that. Even they just walks up and grabs. Shit.
Good.
Ah, good catch. I panicked.
It's no surprise Lei Chin couldn't hold you.
There isn't a prison that can.
What is fuck? Good one.
There it is. I dropped it. But it's right there. Ooh, that's nasty. That's nasty. I'm gonna do this one again though.
You win, Taz. I like it. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one again.
There's no crime worse than
I didn't mean to skip that. I dropped it. I'll do it later. This is
The princess is well suited to be Supreme Commander.
As were you to lead the Imperial Police.
I gotta use a different one with that.
I gotta use the further one with that.
Shit. Tough place it up. Ah, I didn't hold it. Did I? Was that the last move? I should have landed. Hold during the hit. Victim must be in air. Ah, right there. I remember it next time, so I can get it. Lee May wins. I messed up the Discord. Who this be?
Oh shit. Static booster. What does that do? Permanently grants 5% increase electric resistance. I'm gonna save that one, just in case. Where's the arrow? What is it leading to? Get over it. We'll wait on that. Oh, she just falls down. She's supposed to do that. Totally unrelated. I'm gonna get to the adventure, dude. Longer. I only got 25 currency for that. I think it's because I'm killing it. I might be getting paid less for that. Nice. Your next uppercut deals quadruple damage. Alright. No kidding around. Alright. Five, it's in the rain. Oh, I could see that one. How do I get over here? Heated exchange. Heated exchange. I gotta use my fire talisman. I don't think I did. Fight. Fight. Any more finishers? I've done these already. I haven't seen this one yet. I missed it. I gotta be just jumping this way. Heated exchange. Heated exchange. Level one of them. Go this way. Heat exchange. Ah, my legs. Heated exchange. What is this? Over. Alright. Heated exchange. Teleporter. Chest. I do need to work on my chest a little more. What is that? Permanently grants 2 health stat points. Can use it. Lost Ring of Delia. Okay, so is it no? I think it's Delia. Okay, so Delia is that's Taven and Dagon's mom. If I remember right, they were married to. Oh, wait, she was married to. What the hell is his name? It's not Jared. It was King something. It might have been King Jared. It might have been one of his wives. Not Sindel. After Sindel died, he found another one. Or something like that. It was something weird like that. Dagon and Taven and Dagon, or Taven and Dagon. This was Armageddon era. But the lore was still that she was still present before then. She was just never a playable character. I'm trying to figure out. What? It was King something. Oh no, it'll come back. I might have to look that one up though. Consumable epic diluted crimson booster. Ooh, I definitely need that. All these damn needles I'm injecting. Crimson boost. Oh, wait, hold on. Permanently grants increased blood resistance. Already used that. Electric resistance. I'm injecting shit. That's what I need though, another tattoo. I need to go ahead and get it. Dude, I would definitely use that. Talisman legendary inner titan. Staff of the village matron. That is nice. But I'll put that now. Need to find a forge. Oh, that would definitely, I definitely need to use that. Kung Lao. Alright. Each of your attack has 5% chance to deal double damage. Gain a random buff when you taunt. Nullify the damage you deal against super armor. You can't use your breakers. I did that. Defense. Attack. Health. Special. Agility. More extra for damage. We have defense. That works right now. Disabled. Says disabled. Oh well. I change the relic for this one too. Nice. What is the chaos room? That I think about it. I need to go to the store to get something to drink. When I mean something to drink, I mean there is a forge. Upgrade. Can I upgrade legendary talents? Talisman projectiles unblockable. Faster, the talisman push it away. Reduces damage taken during talisman activation. Make the talisman projectile bigger. Improves elemental armor granted by talisman. We'll put this on there. Should we put this on there too? Why can't I not forge that? Alright. select opponents to add powerful bonuses to your talisman. The more powerful, you gotta make your talisman, the likely the more fail. Interesting. Alright, hold on. Didn't notice that. My talisman is already powerful. It is. Makes a talisman put. I gotta save these. Man. I put this on there. Buddy system. It's a tower tower. Time is it? To 11. I am sleepy though.
Test your might.
You said this. I had it. I don't know what the hell. Really? It didn't count that one. It skipped it, actually. Alright. Oh, that's what it did in the original. Figured it out.
Finish him.
Get some. Do I want to do that right now? I'm not that thirsty. I'll get some in the room. Final finish. After this one, I'm going to bed. When I get to level 6. Up right there. And on that note, I am out. Brush my teeth and I am out. Been a real well, hold on, let me look at everything. So I'm about to watch. I like it. So. Like that one too. I got Ashra gear. We're getting Ashra gear. We're gonna leave it up that way. I do remember buying some Ashra gear. Ooh. I like that one. Got a new palette here. Might look to get into it too big. Like that. Really like that. I didn't know I could turn around. I'm probably gonna keep it on this one because I got that one on a mere accident. Yeah, we're keeping that one. Lots and lots of fading shit. I would use him too. I like that. I'm gonna dive deeper into this customization a little later. Not right now. Like that one. Really like that one. I love that one. What did I do? This one looks familiar. This one looks really familiar, actually. Finally. I don't know, I might keep it on that depending on what I like. Oh well, yeah, I forgot. I got this one. This bad boy. This I really like these, but they don't fit the deep split. Sorta. Check, don't double check. Nah, this one got a villainous. I like that. I want a palette for I like it. A new era. There was a song about new era for the cat. It's circulating on it's like the radio or something. It's really faint. But I do remember a song about Fitted Era Cat. Fitted New Era Cat. I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna head off to bed because I gotta work tomorrow and I gotta do other things. It's been real. I catch you guys later. And see you later.